Tonight, the former Kansas City School Board president says he wants his title and his leadership role back just a few days after he resigned.
Chris Hernandez has the latest twist in this story. Hey, Chris.
Elizabeth, as we all know, earlier this week, Airick West said that he would stay on the school board but resign as president. We've obtained records from a series of closed-door votes that all focused on West's leadership. These votes outlined the drama of some shifting alliances that West needs to navigate to get back his presidency, and he started that process today here in our studio. Former school board president Airick West is making the rounds today, campaigning to win back his leadership position. West says he was wrongfully accused of meddling in district operations, and now it's all cleared up.
My intention was always to step aside temporarily until the crisis subsided.
On Facebook, West posted a long message in his own defense.
I think the issue was brought up. The facts speak for themselves, and it's been laid to rest.
An open records request produced these minutes from closed-door meetings the school board held over the past 10 days. It shows there were actually four separate votes about West's resignation.
To overnight being the villain of the Kansas City, Missouri School District, you know, to just a few days later being largely exonerated of the charges cast against me. It's been an amazing roller coaster.
Board members Arthur Benson and Ray Wilson have consistently voted against West, starting with the first vote the day after former Superintendent Cummington announced he was leaving. Monday, West joined the 6-2 vote to accept his own resignation. But in the third and fourth votes, Tuesday and Wednesday, the board split 4-4 on whether to reconsider West's resignation, so he remained out. West now thinks he has enough support to return as president.
I believe that no longer is there a majority of the board that questions my leadership.
Some in the community disagree.
It is time to put this whole Covington West imbroglio and this whole episode behind us and move forward with a new president of the school board.
The board will decide West's fate at its next regular meeting September 28th.
Board Vice President Derek Ritchie continues as acting president, but some board members are now pushing to have Ray Wilson become the next board president. Chris Hernandez, NBC Action News.